Hello, Internet. This is Fabia from Viral Storytelling. And besides writing books, I also like video games, as you probably have imagined. So I'm going to Ulduar right now on a transmog run because I'm looking for this little moon helm here. And I'm not here to show off my skills blasting around as a level 110. But if you just want to see what Ulduar looks like, since it's old content, stick around, I'll be clearing all of it. So, here we go. Let's see if I can find the right door this time. I do have a tendency to get lost. When right into the other instance last time I was here. And here we are. Let's see if I remember this time which one is the right door. Okay, we did get the right door. That's a good start. Now let's see if I get lucky with transmogs. Would be nice if this thing had a sprint, but it doesn't.
Thank you.
That was probably sloppy, but it worked. Let's see what we got. Stuff. Okay. Told you I was gonna get lost a few times. I got the nice glowy shoulders. This is a success already. I'm going to be lazy and skip all the trash I can skip. Another, well, more like a lance than a staff. I think I'll go bear for this one. Just because it has better AoE. Oh. Well. There we go. I've been playing Boomkin too much lately. There they are. Okay. Might as well stay bare. Let's see. I feel like this raid is really long. And another staff. All this trash. Yay, extra loot. I'm only, what, 30 levels above this content? Okay. Let's get rid of all this extra stuff. Oh, I got a pet. Okay. Okay. Oh, I got another pet. Okay, let's go gank Thor. I know skipping this trash. see. Let's find a teleporter for Mimiron. There it is. I remember doing this guy with my guild when he was content. Oh my god. Come on, Mimiron, give me the mount. Nope, no mount. And no helm either. Of course not. Oh, no skip. I always like the architecture of this place. And now for this guy, which is going to be extremely interesting, since last time he stunned me for 2 minutes in a row. Yes, yes. Okay. so lazy, just moonfiring everything. And there I am in a tentacle. Aha. Oh, here's his brain. Okay. Just go back to moon firing everything. Go. Okay. Hello, Arthas. Okay, let's just running around until I find out what to do here. And I'm not stunned all the time. Okay, well, I managed to get stunned even when he was dead, but this is it. Let's go back. And I hope you enjoyed this, me running around, trying to find my way, getting stunned all the time, but at least this is Ulduar. Got to see a little bit of it, actually a lot of it, since I was getting lost. And see you soon.